plane has started moving in just a few short metres. HB SIA will have taken off from Ouarzazate. Next stop, Rabat. Still going to be a very difficult flight. Little easier than arriving in Ouarzazate, because the winds are perfect for now. And there we go, we're off. It won't take André very long. He'll in fact have to turn around Rabat quite a few times, waiting for the wind to die down so that he can land at around about 9 p.m.